Difference between sympathetic nervous system and parasympathetic nervous system. The first point of difference between sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system is that in sympathetic nervous system, the overall effect is excitatory, whereas in parasympathetic nervous system, overall effect is inhibitory. It shows inhibitory effect, it shows excitatory effect. Second point of difference is that in sympathetic nervous system, it is active during stressful condition. Sympathetic nervous system mainly works in the stressful condition. Just like you are standing and you have a dog right behind you and he is coming to bite you, then the nervous system that will going to work is sympathetic nervous system. Whereas parasympathetic nervous system, it active during relaxed time. When you are relaxing at home, watching television, at that time parasympathetic nervous system is working. In sympathetic nervous system, the neurotransmitter is noradrenaline. This is main point of difference. In sympathetic nervous system, neurotransmitter is noradrenaline, whereas in parasympathetic, it is acetylcholine. The neurotransmitter is acetylcholine. The next point of differences are that in sympathetic nervous system, preganglionic fiber emerge from spinal nerves only, whereas in parasympathetic nervous system, preganglionic fiber emerge from both spinal and cranial nerves. In sympathetic, it emerge only from spinal nerves, whereas in parasympathetic, it emerge from spinal nerves and cranial nerves both. Last point is that sympathetic nervous system is also known as for the flight or fight response, whereas parasympathetic, it is known for the rest and digest response. So this is all about sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system. Now you can take a screenshot if you want to remember all of these point of differences between sympathetic nervous system and parasympathetic nervous system. Thanks for watching the video.